Now, did you ever hear the story about that boy in the boat? Don't wear no shoes or no overcoat. Abroad told me that it happened just like this. He loved to dive and also to fish. He went roaming in that shallow boat with his head hardly rising and his eyes hard to cope. Face is all wrinkled and his breath smells like soap. Talking about that boy in the boat. When you see two women walking hand in hand, just look them over and try to understand. They will go to these parties with the lights down low. Only those parties where women can go. You think I'm lying, just ask Tacky Ann. She took many abroad from many a man. Face is still wrinkled and his breath smells like soap. Still talking about that boy in the boat. Smells like soap. I'm talking about that boy in the boat.